Hey, how's it going, everyone? I want to go over a penny stock that we have been mentioning out the last couple of weeks, and I did want to give an update video on them as a lot of volume has been coming in today, and a lot of people are curious if it's going to break out at these levels. Now, before we do get started, quick disclaimer, anything we do mention is purely for entertainment purposes. If you guys would like financial advice, I recommend you contact a financial professional. However, we have been going play-by-play, day-by-day, throughout the whole month, and we plan on doing this throughout the whole year. So if you guys want to see more entries and breakouts, all you have to do is subscribe, hit the bell notification, and you will be notified at a timely matter. And to give much love to everyone that does subscribe, we do go all out Monday through Friday on entries and breakouts. So again, be on the lookout for more of those. Now we're going to go into the next favorite play here. As you can see, we have been talking about CBAT, and I do want to mention this one in particular because it has been consolidating nicely today. Again, we do have about double as much volume as usual on CBAT. So I do see this as a possible breakout going into tomorrow or this week and possibly next week, because on the 4 hour, we have been consolidating for quite a while. And I do like how it has bounced off of our bull trend. I did mention yesterday that it would possibly bounce off our bull trend. Now I do want to mention today that it actually did bounce off our bull trend, and we do see a possible continuation into breaking out of our descending wedge on the blue lines as I created. Now we do have a resistance that we do want to buy at 972. If this does break 972, I do see a possible bullish move going into this. Again, I do think the bulls will take control when they do break 972, as this is very similar to a lot of charts I've seen. So again, CBAT definitely on the watch list, tons of volume, definitely on the breakout, possibly on this descending wedge. So definitely on the watch list here. But again, we will let the play come to us as always, and make sure you are playing patient as always, guys. Again, much love to everybody that has been in the comment section. You guys have been showing me so much love. And everybody that's been subscribing, you guys been going crazy for me, and I couldn't appreciate you guys more. If you guys do have a watch list, throw it in the comment section. Anything on your mind, throw it in the comment section. I'm always in the show and love to you guys. God bless you all, and I'll see you in the next video.